spell active was in vain, make time start to move again. The spell I can't unlock, it's time to start the clock.
Joe, make it stop!
Everyone stone cold stop, make time start to move again. Ned, you're not even rhyming anymore! Now you froze everything for real. I didn't do this.
There. Now, to get the world moving again, read this.
It should be a breeze for the world to unfreeze.
Wait, what is this? And it better be super fresh squeeze.
This is gonna be the scoop of the summer. Emma? Where did she go?
Oh, Emma, watch out. Don't trip and cast a spell in plain daylight.
Exactly where you need to go.
Wait, I'm in the middle of my work.
Hey, watch it. Emma, what are you doing here?
Jax?
Now, start the SODs. Now! No, then we have to... Emma, just wait.
It's just that today's not a good day for me. I can come back tomorrow.
Of course you'll come back tomorrow. You may not be an official part of this boot camp, but you'll stay until I'm satisfied you've learned your lesson.
It's my dad's birthday and I...
You better not drop that, Mr. Navoa!
If I could just...
What I believe Mr. Navoa needs is a little bit of motivation. Don't you think?
Sure, but that looks heavy.
Emma, move!
I can't, I'm stuck!
I can't hold it for much longer! I can't hold him much longer. Emma, tell the transport out of here. Do it.
That was not fun. Agamemnon?
Go chew on a shoe.
Jax? Was that the test? That wasn't so bad. All I had to do was get over my fear and recognize you.
It wasn't. I expect more from Agamemnon.
I wish I hadn't said that. Oh, why a bird. Emma.
You did it! Finally, we can go home. You can stay, but I can't do this to my dad.
Emma, don't do it! Listen to me! Emma!
Where
go before Agamemnon.
Before Agamemnon what? Gets a snack? Or finds thee two rogue rebels running about? Boom. Got you. No!
Cast the spell.
I'm just getting back in gear and make a bunch of flowers appear.
It worked.
It did.
You tried, but you can't take her powers.
Watch me. Looky here, Mr. Nouveau's powers.
That never gets old. 100 worlds
apart, but that won't keep. This rabbit is fine, but I really want a porcupine.
You might prick yourself.
What do you mean, prick myself?
I think it's pretty rude.
This place is a total freak show.
What just? Are you Agent Maddie? Don't worry, it's just a little brain freeze.
You have exactly 60 minutes, and in that time, this tray and any remaining powers on it will disappear. And remember, if you do not finish your tests, you will lose your powers forever. No pressure! Good luck!
But wait, won't it just end up in the pool?
Has anyone seen my powers? I got him. I got him. Now please, try again.
Okay. It worked! I did it! I'm coming!
Only one thing to do. Okay, your turn.
Oh, thanks, Maddie. It's so pretty. He won't get away from you this time.
Mia, where's Emma?
Lily's for Lily.
the way I look at him? That's crazy. I like him for real. This will teach you a lesson.
Sorry, I must have held it too long.
I've been waiting for an hour. I want to see a...
pizza tower.
Flower! Pizza.
Oh, no!
I can do this. I can do this.
No!
I've got this. The spell will put me in the clear. Make a turtle appear.
Stop it!
Just one more chance.
What's going on in here?
It made it. It worked.
No, it didn't. Did you see those pizza boxes?
Which wizard fights?
The spell will put me in the clear and make a turtle appear.
Oh, no.
What are you doing? Stop.
Relax. I'm not gonna hurt you.
What are you?
You haven't guessed yet? I'm a Kanai.
Look, Katie, about Mia, you shouldn't trust...
Did you just try to cast a spell on me?
Changed your mind? Biology class can wait! Oh, wait for you, shower, my favorite!
You just couldn't help yourself, could you?
It wasn't me!
Of course not! It's never you!
I got it!
Sophie's hold is tighter than a crab. Send them to the chemistry lab.
Will you get off me?
Cool. You missed.
Did you get him?
It's hard to aim when he's moving around like that.
Just try again and keep your eye on the ball. I mean the Daniel.
You guys are nuts. Leave me alone.
Danny, this is for your own good.
Air ball.
This Daniel, I don't want to deal. Get rid of the spider seal. Daniel!
What?
I love it!
Emma? Emma?
What are you doing here?
I don't know!
Well, get lost! You're spoiling a very special, very private moment! A small spell, I can do one of those. I'll make something simple. Let's see, a rug.
Ow! Diego, too much. I feel like a piece of burnt toast.
Sorry.
How much longer, Lily?
Just about there.
Whoa!
It's like a sauna in here.
We're attempting to free them from the crystal di Caliano.
Yeah, how?
By making us all sweat so much, the crystal runs away from the stink?
The theory is the application of the magic heat will melt the bond.
Oh, yeah. I heard that it does that.
No, you haven't.
You know what? We're officially not partners anymore. What are you talking about?
We checked out Daniel and he still has the spider seal.
What?
Yeah, and it's made him so weak, he didn't even want to fight Jax.
Nah, that's just because he didn't want to lose.
So you think the seal is what's making Daniel weak?
Probably. It does that to witches. I always wondered what would happen if a Kanai seal landed on a human.
I guess we'll finally find out.
This is groundbreaking.
What? We have to get it off of him before it's too late.
Okay, we're there. Let's see if they can be separated.
Spaghetti pile won't stop getting bigger, I fear. So make it shrink down, make it disappear.
Well, that's one way to draw attention away from it. Oh, man, that magic spaghetti was delicious. You should glitterize it. Then it wouldn't be so scary.
I'm not scared. Get me out of here! This place is dark and dank.
What is going on?
I don't know!
The door.
cold. It's frozen shut.
What is that?
It looks like a snowball?
No, don't! It's probably a... trick. Wait! I'm not in a pool.
Maureen,
my hair. I'm fine. You do it. We want to go someplace far out of reach, so take us someplace warm like the beach. One, two, three.
We want to go to someplace far out of reach, take us someplace
warm like the beach. It would work if we did the same spell!
You cast the wrong one!
Because you changed it!
It's no use!
This stupid crystal is messing with magic! Thanks a lot, Mia!
Mia?
What did she do? Think about it! She gave the crystal to Daddy and Katie so they'd give them to us! She did this to us!
You may be right!
The what?
I don't have time to argue about this, man! Just do it!
Why not Andy the ferret?
See? Because Jax the ferret is a much better idea. Got it. This idea might seem kind of bold, but make us penguins who love the cold.
No!
That was a terrible idea.
Yeah, I'd like to see you do better.
Watch. We could freeze to death in here, so put us in some winter gear.
No! What? No!
You were no help in there. Wait, what happened?
Jax!
What the? Why is it? Why are you? Are you all right?
And you're safe. Emma? Maddie?
Where did you come from?
Inside the janitor's closet. I was stuck there with Emma and Maddie in the snowstorm, and they were dressed like Hawaiian dancers.
What?
I tried to teletransport them out, but the crystal must have interfered.
We gotta get him out of there. Diego, what's taking so long?
It's not melting. It's not working.
Jax, cast a spell.
I can't. The crystal's too close and my powers aren't working right.
Come on, Mia. Hold it together.
It's working!
3 minutes until this entire hallway is full of people! It worked!
Maddie! Emma!
Roxy! You heard me!
It took you 20 minutes. This wall we need to get by, make it invisible to
the
eye.
Actually, I think the wall could...
Maybe. No, wait, what am I saying?
No, what?
I know exactly who did this. Had to be a spell.
Nurse Lily, this is an emergency. My thumbs are cramping up. Please, open the door for me, Nurse Lily. Nurse Lily, it's a texting emergency.
He'll be with me at all times, that much is true. So make Diego stick to me like gum on a ship.
What? What am I doing here?
Like that?
My backpack at school, and my Latin books are in there.
I didn't know you took Latin.
Yeah, I just added it, and so I'm super far behind, and that's why I need my textbooks ASAP. I also need to borrow Hex.
What for?
Well, my parents are out of town, and I'm scared being all alone. And since you're grounded and can't sleep over... Hey! What did you do?
You're a horrible liar, Andy. Just proving it.
I'm an awesome liar! No!
Are you going to tell me what's going on?
Look, I can't. It's for your own good. Ah! And that's the truth.
Why is everyone always thinking they know what's best for me?
You, Jax, Daniel, the council, I'm the chosen one. I can take care of myself.
Wait, where are you going?
To brush my teeth.
One thing I can't do without anyone telling me how I should or shouldn't be doing it.
Make sure you get the back molars over there. Hey, my nose!
What was that? Baby powder?
Guardian's powder. I came prepared.
Yeah? I hope you brought a sweater.
You know I trained at a rodeo for a summer?
Rope? Really? Don't you realize I could barbecue you?
I'd like to see you try. Great, look what you did to Daniel's favorite beanbag.
It was your fault.
What do I use?
That was easier than I thought. Why is your backpack shaking?
Oh, wait, don't touch it. Good move, Hex. Way to throw the book at her. Now finish her off with a hardcover slam. Enough.
Games. What do you have to say for yourself now?
Oh, Andy, why are you giving me the cold shoulder?
Now, how do I get you out of here before Daniel comes back?
Turn on the light on my mark.
Hey! Emma, fancy meeting you here.
Hey! Hey!
Does this work?
Yeah, hold on to it.
Are you going to sniff her out?
You are. Oh, you should be doing this.
I got you. You have nowhere to run. Where are we?
I was hoping you'd say that.
Really? That's the best you got?
Oh, please don't get me! Don't hit me with the...
What? How did you just... What? Let me go! What is this stuff?
I need to track him like a hound to show me where Diego can be found. Proxies at... Mia's?
Mia, what are you doing?
Get behind me. I'll get us out of here. Nobody move. Unless you want a million volts of lightning right between the eyes. Get behind me.
Man, your supervillain act needs some work. Let's go.
Don't move or the zombie boy gets it.
Things are getting out of hand. Send Mia to another land. No!
Allow me.
No, it's because
I need to go home, so send Mia to Rob.
Wait! Thank you for your help. Now be gone.
Hi, Katie. Sophie?
Well, I'm not telling you, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Oh. Really?
Oh, no, not another animal, please!
You want a duel? You got one.
Yeah, take that.
Sorry, Dad. Be back soon. Make sure nobody sees him till I get back.
This transformation spell I have to undo make Jax no longer a kangaroo.
Ooh. Ooh, that was strange.
This was a fruitful punishment session. Change Jax back now. He's learned his lesson.
Jax, are you all right?
Zoe, help you!
Wait, where are you going? I just want to ride! Wait!
Finally, Mr. Novoa. I thought you'd never get here. Now that you're a kangaroo, I'd like for us to have a little conversation without your interrupting. Listen carefully, Mr. Novoa. We're having a little problem with the Chosen One, and we need your help.
Don't do that! I could hit you with a fireball!
There! Much better.
Is this your idea of help?
I'm in trouble.
There are no rules.
What are you doing?
Fighting.
No, you're just moving around in circles.
Throw some wind at me. A snowball, something.
No way, I'm not throwing the first punch.
Giving up already? Wow. I'm glad we get settled this peacefully. Really, I am. Oh!
Not bad. But without fireballs and lightning, you're doomed.
And now for a little insurance.
Oh, don't! Stay!
What was that?
That was me, proving I won the duel.
Now, I need you to come over.
No!
Sure about that?
No! Yes!
I still can't find anything.
We really need to work on your dance moves.
Mia!
Oh, wow. I was so thrilled with my work, I didn't realize I'd turned into Chi-Chi. My bad.
What was that?
An old Kanai trick.
I don't adhere to any rules. Turn this desk into a mule.
Okay. Do it, Emma.
For most, a spell is hidden, for its results are forbidden. But for me, nothing is banned. As chosen one, I am in command. It will give me great joy to turn Philip into a real boy.
Emma! Stop!
Ha! You're too late!
What have you done?
Stop laughing!
Stop that! Mia?
What's happening?
Let go of the crystal! Let it go!
It's mine!
It's the exchange.
Emma, no!
I didn't think so. Three train carts and a... Why did you stop?
Emma!
Don't move. It worked!
Ha ha ha.